Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Flair Enough. Flair Enough is Oxford's premier bar skill show. We've got our array of dazzling judges sitting down here. Judges, please come down here. We've got our superstar DJ Mr. Max next to me, so we're about ready to start. Right, how we're going to do this? We're going to have got 9 competitors, 3 minutes each, show you what they've got. We've got a 30-minute interval in between. So, first man up is Mr. Henry, originally from Yemen. His nickname is Mr. Positive, and he's going to be wowing you with his wonderful skills tonight. So guys, can I have a big hand for Henry?
Yeah.
10 seconds. But next up is Mr. Morel representing Flair. Yeah! Mr. Morel, the man who invented fun, the baguette. Show us what you got, sir. Show us what you got.
Fun and saucy sauce!
Tonight, Harry, come on. Tonight, I feel myself. I feel I.
Thank you. now we have currently the title holder of the first Flair Enough Championship.
Yes,
the man is suffering from the Rihanna complex so much he had to put his own name on his t-shirt. That's it's Amora and Mario from Wahoo. Give some love, people. we're going to the semi-final, going round, we're going to drink in the bar.
Stop trying to influence the judge!
Alright guys, it's going to be 3 rounds of 45 seconds. It's the greatest third showdown in the Summer Olds start.
Well, go big thumbs up.
That's it. having us tonight. Alright, ladies and gents. The finalists for the first flaring off of 2010.
11, darling.
Apparently it's 2011, I'm missing you. Alright, the finalists are going to be Morel.
You gon' make me-